just a few things coming for us. And that's why you have to kill the Nexus in time. And I'm back with the final map of Alien Marauder, the Golden Desert. I'm going to play it on Hell difficulty with all enhanced options enabled. That puts the difficulty modifier at 1245%. Similar to the second map, we have to destroy Nexuses to delay the final wave. Otherwise, like in the intro, we will be overrun early with the final wave and all the remaining Vexens attacking our base. The Golden Desert introduces two new units. First off, the Lurker type. They can hide beneath the sand, and with an enhanced option, they can also entangle your units. Second is the Corrosive type, who occasionally spits acid under your crowns, dealing area damage. Enhanced options for this map are the following. The Lurkers entangle units. The acid from Corrosive types reduces attack speed and armor. The aliens have increased attack damage and movement speed during the night. The Nexuses aren't marked on the minimap, and the hive minds protecting those get the abilities of the Nexus Watcher. I hope you enjoy the run. Some extra food, nice. Depending how this looks, we could defend here and then somewhere here for this side. Long term. That way we get the mithril.
Your force is under attack.
Looks pretty open here. We could also just defend here and here. Might be easier. There. Oh, oh, chocobo. No reroll. Suppose I should put these things in the title, huh? No pause, no reroll. Ooh, look at that spot. How much? 27. I think that's the best one so far. This would be a nice choke point if we could build defenses there, but we can't, so maybe past it. Oh, this one doesn't go all the way in there. We'll probably claim this here, actually. Like, I get the mithril here, defend here and here. Want the spot anyway. Gotta secure it a bit more before we leave a scout down here. Doesn't know what's gonna hit him. Ooh, chocobo. Excellent. Okay.
force is under attack. Your base is under attack.
Jeez, gamer. I'm down here. Maybe a few some protection here too. Just don't wanna. What's. Oh, there's a crasher down here. Okay. Okay, we'll need to go up here now. Nice ore. I need to find the. Maybe we can defend here. Well, so far, I'm liking this map quite a lot, actually. We can claim two mithrils relatively easily. We have a good housing area, we have some choke points potentially. We're probably gonna die to something random. Maybe the crasher walks in or something. Or I miss one Wexen. Like this one. Like, you kill so many Vexens down here, and there's still a ton more. Okay, tech building. I feel like this should be good here now, but who knows. I don't really have someone to put here either.
Your base is under attack.
What do we get? Power plant. I need that anyway. Oh, there's a spawner down here. If it doesn't spawn a protector, that's the first one we kill. If it does spawn one, well then this is gonna be awkward.
Your base is under attack. Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
Waiting for the fuel station tank.
Your force is under attack. Research complete.
should... Maybe I check for the towers first. Because I mean, I don't have enough troops, so I either need more troops or I need towers. And some of these sites, I don't trust my troops to hold anyway, so... I don't like those standing in my vision range, yeah, taunting me. Nexus Witcher spawns in 5 hours, so I can't even, like, I can't kill this in time anyway. I have to make sure we kill this before the next one spawns, if it doesn't spawn here. Down there, nice. cannon. I could get Corey's. Okay.
Your base is under attack.
I mean, I guess I never did much up here, right? For extra defenses.
Your base is under attack.
Yeah, it's a nice spot for our unit production. We can claim the gold mines, and then more housing, more defenses, more everything. And again, I don't want to do anything down here now without some medics in case there's a jumper already. I probably should research those too. They really don't like that north side, do they?
Your base is under attack.
Find it. She'll build the tower here too. I guess I'm gonna run low on energy places. Especially if I want to build the ultra center there.
Your base is under attack.
But I don't know how I'm gonna build the quarries there yet. Here for now.
Your force is under attack.
Over there, protect that. I mean, it's a lot of towers. We get there just to get some misfill, I guess. Well, I mean, I need it for the space of energy too. Try to get some medics so we can take care of this. I have 50 hours to do this. Medic tech, nice. Probably need some more mithril, yeah. We don't have that much mithril income yet. I mean, we're claiming places where we can get it. It's just... Yeah, I don't know if I can do this in the south in time, to be honest. 40 hours is not enough, I think. Needed, would have needed to focus more on that. That is unfortunate. I mean, on the bright side, we have defenses on most sides already. Probably have to put still some work into those, but yeah. Okay, towers are up. Still out of space for energy though. Yeah, maybe I should kill a little. Oh, let's wait for the tower. Maybe I should kill a bit more here. We should have done that earlier.
Your base is under attack.
Yeah, so I can't block the path in here. Do this and can build one more energy thing here.
Your base is under attack.
We're lower level on the hero because, yeah, we used him to defend places instead of pushing. But he'll still get level 5 sooner, so it's not bad. Just not as amazing as usual. I'm getting medics right now, yeah. Because if there's like a jumper who disables my hero, I need someone who can heal. I usually like getting the medics fast, if possible. It's just sometimes I don't have mithril, then I get some scouts. I mean, we did get the towers earlier, I guess. Yeah, usually I get some scouts for until we can cover the base with towers. A bit over here.
Your force is under attack.
I mean, I probably want to move this out too eventually. Like after we kill this, we could defend here, maybe somewhere here, here, and here. There's another spawner here, okay. Good to know. We might not go there until we know we can kill them. Well, he just murdered my medics then, okay. I guess the hero needed to be in front. Yes. Map is just full of nasty stuff. I'll need the space down here for some energy. And just slow and reliably. I guess the wave might come from this side, right? So I'll be able to defend a bit further forward. Seems to usually come from the side where we trigger it. Surprised we're still pulling out of stuff here. Let's wait until our power node finishes. Medic so fast. Like, you still killed 3 of 4 medics with hero support and everything. Wait, what the hell? Could come here too. But we're just going for holding. Well, I guess I did not expect to be there to be more jumpers. Break. Mm. The problem is if they get jumped, they get rooted in place too. Like they can't, they can just stand and shoot or heal. Like that's the problem with the jumpers. Like that's why I need support even with the hero. It is a waste for them to die there, yeah. Completely agree. Like, see, I can't run away with him. I'm trying to, but I can't. There's nothing I can do. That's rooting is just on hardest difficulty. If you use the enhanced option, sorry. I think so. That's what I get for playing on higher difficulty. Get a good spot down here.
Research complete.
Hey, don't blame me, blame the aliens. I'm just trying to do some nice things here. Like to kill this before it spawns anything else there, but yeah, with the jumpers nearby, like even that, I don't think we can do. No, that's the wrong one. Reader, maybe that's not a bad idea right now to know where we can kill the next thing.
Your force is under attack.
Oh, they do cost 20 electricity, though. Did his shot get stuck on the wall? Who knows? There's one here. Oh wait, does the radar show the lurking types?
Your base is under attack.
A lot here. Well, I mean, now the nearby area is cleared, it seems. Slightly forward here. I mean, I'd like to defend here and here or something, but... Or maybe here. But not yet. I guess I should have gotten the market, actually. Just so it sells stuff, too. Because we're capping on steel right now. I don't know how much it sells. Or if it's worth going for things like that or not. But... Let's recharge the market. There was that... a protector for one of these Nexus types spawned up here. Like every 124 hours, a watcher spawns. And I'm trying to avoid those for now because they're pretty deadly. I mean, could like claim this side, right? Defend here and here, then maybe here, 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 or go even further north. Well, we don't want to fight the demolisher yet. Or saying we could go on this side, defend here, here. There seems to be a doom town here. Maybe something like that. That would be a neat ore position, but can't reach that. Okay, there's some lurkers here. We'd have kept the troops in there closer then. I thought we were safe. I missed the respawn. No, I don't want to kill before the respawn, obviously. It just ran up and attacked, yeah. I guess I thought it was like a special jump attack. That was my bad.
Your base is under attack.
I just didn't think it would work like that. What does he know? I don't think I can get two towers in there. That's okay though. Like, it's cleared, we can kill it and get our defenses up here. Down here, and then I think I'll put probably put some scouts into towers on all sides soonish too. But probably should get another surface engine. I turned off the voice lines for the hero, so he's not using them. Oh, he's still... Yeah, I mean... Oh, the last time the wave split, right? Might actually be not to be too great, but we'll see. More this side.
Your base is under attack. Your base is under attack.
Site might be fine with just the towers. Is pulling some things.
Your base is under attack.
Okay, went actually nicely. Go here, we have to kill that thing. Yeah, I guess all these places have potential protections.
Your base is under attack. Research complete.
I think we need the better troops. I think you just get a set amount of extra days whenever you kill. Like, it doesn't matter if you kill them early or late, you get the same amount of extra time. Maybe I should kill this crasher down here before he walks into my base too. The tech building over here.
Research complete.
Oh yeah, there was the crasher over there too. Now I can get the advanced energy and stuff too. Yeah, let's actually kill this crusher over here too. Gonna make my base a bit safer. Yeah, I mean, time will tell which one's better, but I've played Tap so much that I welcome new games. It definitely has the potential to be really good, I think. Extra energy, Gatling soldiers. Well, we need the better housing too. Actually, I've upgraded everything.
Your force is under attack.
You fools.
Your base is under attack.
Maybe I shouldn't fight them at night, right? I don't know if they got the... Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, that was a mistake. Jeez. Yeah, I can't fight them at night. Usually my medics can easily heal the damage, but he just one-shot stuff. Okay, lesson learned.
Research complete.
I'll check up here. Mistakes were made. Why is it on this map I lose my army all the time? Trying to get the chocobo. coming. I don't want to fight the lurkers right now, so we'll just clear boring stuff, I guess. Supply station soon. Oh, actually not. Oh no, the colony is here? Oh no. We pulled the big guy. Wait, he's chasing it? He's not just... Oh no, okay. He just walked over here. Well, I don't want to fight you right now either. Complete. Well, that was all my steel. Okay, so we need better steel mines. Got it. It's still an idea. What's the research for that? 1,200. Research the better mines. I mean, it shows down here when it's day and when it's night, but it doesn't always correspond with the lighting in the map, so I'm not sure which one is true. Oh no. The corrosive ones here. Oh, there's a Doom Turn here, that's why. There's a lot of them. Which is fine, I mean, I can't go where I want right now anyway, so. We're slowly gonna drop low on food too.
Your force is under attack.
Okay, upgrading all my quarries now. Let's get the flaming tower for the next wave. Actually, I need to work on preparing that, I guess. Triggering the next wave. Which we won't do here anyway, so... Now I think. Oh, I guess maybe we go for this one. This one or this one? Yeah, I'm a bit worried about the jumpers again. Believe that there's no extra jumpers here. Well, probably not. Oh, okay. So now they should. I don't know how to pull them then. Like, they just randomly jumped out. Your hero can level up, otherwise no, unless, like with the other hero, there's an upgrade for the hero you can select so his melee units can go. Let's wait until a jumper suddenly emerges in my house. No, but no. I probably should research the better. Walls too.
Your base is under attack.
Okay, I mean, not glorious, but it works. Oh wait, I wanted to kill this crusher down here too. Freaking lurkers. Well, now the radar is not revealing them either anymore though, so I don't know. I don't know. Do we need for that? Oh, we need steel for that too. Okay. So this crusher over here while it's still daytime. I guess I should probably kill the lurkers here too while it's daytime, right? But we'll have to kill that soonish anyway. Innocent hero, jump in. And we got a bunch of them, like, probably not all of them, but still. I think I lost a bunch of medics again, though. I guess they target them, preferably. Oh. Poor medics, dying left and right. Okay, I'm gonna save up for the upgrade for my Gatling soldiers, I think.
Your base is under attack.
Yeah, I just, I wanted to upgrade all my quarries first. For economy reasons. Yeah, I guess I don't know how much we'll get to claim here. No. Oh, there's. So I think we're probably pulling the Phantom from up there, too. How much time do we have? 7 more days. I mean, it might be that for the next one we might have to kill the Watcher or something. Oh, now we see them again. Nice. I don't know if I'll claim this out here. We might just claim until the air. No. But I do want to kill it either way. That.
Your force is under attack.
Yes, I have to, yeah, put troops in towers. No. Like they are nearly murdering my defenses. Soldier center in somewhere. Just gotta be careful to not block. Can get some food in here. The hero respawns after a while. You can see it at the top left. He'll come back. You need to rebuild him. Yeah, I don't know, I just don't have enough forces for things. I mean, I'm losing troops all the time, so yeah. And now we need more defenses as well. We could fight a bit down here while we wait for the hero. We don't need him. I know he's stuck, but I don't want to destroy the building just to get him out. Guess more population. Oh, freaking jumper here too. I was hoping there wouldn't be any here. What are they called? Oh, just lurking type. Okay. Platoon tone, it gives us some resources. But yeah, I mean, I need the extra territory, I think, so we can build more housing and everything. And the economy is getting a bit better, but oh no. There's corrosive type 2 here.
Okay, let's get going.
My watch. There we go. The lightning are quite nice, yeah. Having the AoE damage definitely helps. After killing this, we'll trigger the north nexus thing, I think. And then after that, we really need to expand. Oh, there's another Doom Tone up there, okay. So, not so much from that side, too. Was my ranger to kite? I don't have one. They're all dead. Also, yeah, there's enemies who can root your troops, so it's not as good. Easy kiting here sometimes. I guess this Doom Tone goes further than I thought it would, to be honest. So, yeah. Never mind. We'll trigger the wave. I don't have time for this. So I want to check. Oh, no, wait for everyone. There's quite a few jumpers. I guess I should get the upgrade too. Maybe during the day, sometimes they can't go underground. Or the radar can only reveal during the day. I don't know how these things work. Here they come again. Can I actually, during this, already like sneak up here? Yes, we can, because then we'll put towers here, here, and here, and then go over there too. And with that, maybe we can. Get our tech higher too. We can get some iron cans up or something. Oh, it wasn't bad at all. Like the grenade is not doing much. I mean, I guess I haven't leveled it much. Just doesn't seem that great. Joseph type flanking from the back, that's just me.
Your force is under attack.
I think next one I have to kill one of those that are protected potentially. So that's gonna be nasty too. Not enough ore. I guess I don't want to kill fight the demolisher yet. Let's kill this Tombstone here. It is nighttime, but I mean, I still need to push. Just gotta be careful with it, I guess.
Thank you.
built this yet? Oh, because it overlaps there, okay. Waiting for resources. Really? Even the ones in the tower can't shoot that far? That's just terrible. The Guardian and the spawn wave spawner.
Your force is under attack.
Okay. My income is terrible. We'll get the extra population. Last time that did help us. Well, would have helped us.
Your base is under attack.
Don't want to fight the big guys yet. Well, let's kill down here to Doomtown for resources, I guess. Eventually, I'd like to expand there too, but we're struggling. I can level his grenade, but I'm not really using it much. But thanks. Crusher there.
Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
I'm actually dropping low on mana here. Take a break from this. Too many of the spitter things. Then I guess I kinda need to trigger a wave, huh? Yeah. Actually, yeah.
under attack.
And then afterwards we'll try to get Crystal and such things up. Well, I need more income actually. But what I want to do.
Your base is under attack.
Well, that thing. Say over here is ideal.
Your base is under attack. Your base is under attack. Your base is under attack.
But I mean, you just brute force it, I guess. Okay, so next time we should have the Tesla Tower ready here, so we can build further forward too. To kill this Doomtown, maybe? I don't know. I need gold. Like, I don't know. I can't get a good income up and running right now. I need to stop producing troops and just work with what I have. Even though I would like to fill more towers everywhere. At least we got some mana on our medics back, so. We only have 6 days, so we don't have that much time either.
Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
And it seems like now my food is dropping again too. Oh, we're getting a bit more.
Your force is under attack.
Still use the troops I have, even if I don't want to build more right now. And then, I mean, yeah. Attack for walls, so I really should try getting them too.
Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
Yeah, those need more ore. Crystal to upgrade.
Your base is under attack.
I'm sure I have another crystal somewhere, right? Oh, there's one here.
Your base is under attack.
One more northeast. I thought there was one north somewhere, but I didn't see it. Thanks.
Your force is under attack.
Ah, okay. There we go. So we can use iron cannons next. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't put troops and tower, because if we reach the iron cans faster, it would help us too.
Your force is under attack.
No. Oh, don't pay attention for a second up here, and I lost a ton of troops. I thought I had enough to fight now, but clearly not. I guess the medics ran out of mana again. Damn it. Damn you, game. I mean, at least my income is a bit higher now. Apparently there's a crasher here. No, don't run around there.
Your base is under attack.
I'll just pull all the bad stuff. Okay, well, let's contain.
Your base is under attack. Your base is under attack.
The vault. Uno. And I guess the second one up here. Hopefully it fixes my income issue a bit. And then I guess we can upgrade some for income. I'm gonna do this carefully here. Research iron cans yet? No. I still need to do that. Meaning next wave we won't have it. A lot of the jumpers already. Down.
Your base is under attack. Your base is under attack.
I mean, if you slowly engage them, pull out the jumpers out first, and it's not too bad for them. It's still a pain, but. A lot better than just dying.
Your base is under attack.
Gonna kill the jumpers up here while it's not protected by a watcher tree. I need a bit more energy, so I'm waiting until I can build that. I want to build towers.
Your base is under attack.
Okay, well, let's do this.
Your base is under attack.
Up here again. Yeah, I finally built my walls and reinvested a ton into income. I planned badly, I guess. A bit worried about the corrosive there, but actually this does it shouldn't be. Get. Don't really use the mechs much, so I can't get out there to reach them. I'd destroy a wall if I could reach them then, but I can't.
Your base is
I guess we're just stuck here for a while. I mean, I could claim this here. Also claim this north part, I don't know. There we go, now we can go in.
Your base is under attack.
Or we go for this side maybe.
Thank you.
trigger this one. Okay, we still have housing to upgrade a bit. Not much, but every bit helps, maybe. And then we'll kill the demolisher and claim, I guess, until here and maybe here. Stuff over here. It'll also give us a bit of time after we have killed two waves now. Maybe I'll do another housing area up here actually. Oh, maybe the demolisher is on this side, actually. I don't know. I thought it would be here, but yeah, it might just be on this side. Your base is under attack. Did I research the tank factory now? This wave is taking a while. Select the wall here to go forward and kill them. Okay. Your base is under attack. We'll be taken care of.
Your base is under attack.
Careful, don't want to use all my mana again.
Research complete.
Even though I still might end up using most of it. I wonder if a few tanks with maybe they have some extra reach that it would be better. I hate it so much that down here, like, my towers don't reach far enough for a lot of these things.
Research complete.
I mean, I kind of want to kill the demolisher here. I also want to go to the other side. I might need to do this side first. Get some protections up.
Your base is under attack.
Actually, it seems fine. Low combined with the militia doing his thing is not a good combo. That could go badly.
Your base is under attack. Your base is under attack.
Same thing down here all the time. But I really don't want to just leave one layer there. That seems silly too.
Your base is under attack. Your force is under attack.
Much time do we have? 7 more before the next one.
Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
Let's get a tank factory. Just destroy all my walls. I don't need them. Maybe I need someone in the front trying to bait the shots. And even then. Yeah, I'm out of mana again. It's time to defend the wave again so we can reach in a bit mana. Or just get more medics.
Your force is under attack. Your base is under attack.
Oh, I have no electricity either. Okay. Let's maybe fix that before we... Oh. I'm running low on time to clear, right? Just now. Little big boy here, maybe. No, I have the medic upgrades already. I'll try getting some tanks and see how that'll work out first. They have more range, but the problem is like they get the shot off, I think, either way, even if we have tanks here. I think that's the big issue.
Your force is under attack. Your base is under attack.
Well, that shot hurt. Like, the fact that it slows you too, like, it you can't even get out of it fast. Combined with Lurkers who root you, this map is just pure pain. Oh no, 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 no. Like, yeah, the Lurkers deal AoE damage when they jump into you. Oh, that murders you too. At least I killed the Punishers up there. Let's hold more medics. Yeah, I already have 50 medics though. I mean, I'm getting more, but... I guess we can reach in some mana right now. At least this time there's no corrosive ones, I think. So that's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, maybe I kill this one right away too, just so we have more time to do other stuff and don't have to run back and forth all the time. Hey chaps! Nice. Run is going so-so. I think we're too slow, but... like, it's quite rough getting put hold in here. Like, those... I just have to dodge all these bitter shots all the time. Otherwise they drain my mana. Like, crazy. And we're gonna kill the big guy here and then trigger the way. The wave gives us time to regen mana, and we're using all the mana we have right now to get there. I really don't like those spitters. Oh, maybe he's around the corner there, I don't know. Oh, they're basically again. Already. Never mind, we triggered a wave then. Maybe I need to cycle my medics. Yeah, I think I might have just need to micro more with like someone in the front. Oh, freaking jumpers too. Come on, you wanna do your shot thing? There we go. Here again.
Your base is under attack.
Hey, do the mech repair trucks, do they have mana actually? I don't know. Maybe they're better than siege mode. I only have one iron can here so far, huh? So we should fill the second one. Well, there's corrosive ones in here too. Ton of units again. Bloody hell. How did we get to you though? Next wave, was that already final wave? In that case, I feel like we're screwed. Oh no, there's still one guardian down there. Okay. It seems impossible to push here. It was easier with a smaller ball, I feel like. Maybe. Because now I can barely dodge and then... Yeah, maybe we have too many troops. To dodge reliably. Please kill them. Actually, maybe I shouldn't build more tanks, you know, though, because I still need a ton of iron cans too. Without them, there's not too much hope for us, I think. Maybe the tanks fare better. Well, usually the mana region is fine because you don't take this much damage. It's just... Like, the jumpers we can't shoot before they reveal. Which doesn't help us. But dodging like this just takes too long.
Your force is under attack.
Yeah, I'm not expanding more on what we have, I think. Well, maybe I should actually. Here's the big guy, that's what we are going for. Like, that's what I want to kill here. Oof. That hurt though. Oh no, they got rooted. Murdered. Yeah, I mean, I guess I could use more crystal, to be honest, but... They did sometimes appear with the radar, but... Yeah, I can't build... I guess I could push out from here. Let's pull the radar for this side. But not always, like, I don't know what the pattern yet is. Like, I can't see any jumpers down here right now, even with the radar, and I'm pretty sure there's some. Oh, there's a doom down here, we'll kill that. I mean, that's at least very valuable killing this here. panic.
Your force is under attack.
And I guess I have to get over there, right? In 7 days. Trigger the next wave.
Your force is under attack.
That'll be a pain to do too. Turn down. Unfortunately, that's also all my mana gone. Maybe if we deal enough damage, we kill him before they shoot. Sometimes at least.
Your force is under attack.
I'm actually running out of mithril now. Tower here. Just giving my troops a bit of time to reach in while we start building better defenses. It's not ideal here, but what are you gonna do? I'm not gonna push through the bottom side, we need, because I need to reach the bottom west in time, like, it's more important than clearing everything here. Maybe we can take the big guy though. I will use steel, yeah. I think so. Yeah, steel and mithril though. I mean, I'm gonna upgrade what I can.
Your force is under attack.
Buying mithril is really not worth it. Like, it's so expensive.
Your force is under attack.
out of mana. Medics arrived, so we have mana again. We should have one more nexus to destroy down here. So it should be a bit later, I guess.
Your base is under attack.
Your force is still coming here. Bastards. This one's pretty heavily defended. Oh no, the big guys too. Oof. How many of them are there? Retreat. I guess they all spawn down there, so yeah, that's definitely not ideal. Have I upgraded all my energy? Maybe? Need to bait that stupid shot from them. Okay, rest, so I don't know where that's coming. Be split, unfortunately. At least I have iron cans on most sites already, so that'll help a bit. I mean, we'll kill this guy and clear as much as I can, but it's frying nicely. Yeah, that should hold. Okay, good. The iron cans we can build, like we're pretty much out of
your base is under attack.
Resources anyway. Okay, so we killed big guy, that's priority, and then maybe try the corner there.
Your base is under attack.
Might be done already. Should be fine without the troops.
Your base is under attack. Your base is under attack.
I might need to kill those.
Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
Okay, big guy down.
Your force is under attack.
I don't know if I have time to kill these towers, to be honest, probably not.
Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
Not jumping. Oh, there's another Doom Charm here. Oh.
Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
Oh, we need ore, steel, oh, pretty much everything. I mean, there's not too many Vexens remaining on the map, I guess. Bit worried about the north and the south. Then again, I guess I never went to the corner here either.
Your force is under attack.
Where's my troops? Yeah, I mean, we'll reinforce that spot then. Clear the middle here.
Your force is under attack.
And on the bright side, this time we won't run out of
your force is under
population, it seems. Lost enough. Oh, we have the extra population from the gas building, so it should be fine. Probably should have made two groups for clearing. Oh, it's not. Oh, I need mithril, not steel. Oh, no. I'm buying the wrong thing. There's still 1,000 alive. Tower here yet. Yeah, maybe mechs are better here once you can build them. Maybe even the heavy mech. I don't know what their range is, but maybe. Maybe we'll try them eventually. Out of mana.
Your force is under attack. Your force is under attack.
Especially since the energy tractors don't have mana, so they can just repair it, I guess it seems. I mean, even best case scenario, we'll have breakthroughs. Siege mode. Maybe didn't have much coming here right last time. Even build one of the big ones. Oh, it won't have energy at that point though. No way. I'm still out of ore. I'll be able to build the walls here quickly later. Was the corners we didn't clear enough. Takes care of a lot of that though. So, you guys help out there. How about that? How about you actually do something? Oh, still on cooldown here. Here's this one too. Oh no, I didn't get the iron can shot off. Okay, well, south fell. Fell too. Your force is under attack. North fell. Oh, I guess, yeah. That's the issue, like, they don't have energy, so all the sides fell suddenly. Despite looking good beforehand. As soon as we lose energy. Decided we do. No one move out of here. 39 remaining, 2 remaining. The tanks are showing up. How nice of you. I don't know where the last 2 are, but you know. Win's the win. Easy. Nothing to worry about. Man, that whole run was such a slog. I think Max might be better. We'll try that next time we play with him. I think normally the other ones are better, but yeah. Maybe this is the map where we want to go Max. Here we go. All maps beaten on the highest difficulty.